Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Laurel Park here on Thursday. It is October the 17th, 2019. Gonna look at the sixth race from Laurel, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The sixth race from Laurel, it's a claiming race, purse $21,000, race for 3-year-olds and upwards, going for a claim price $12,500. We have a field of 9 horses going the distance of ground of 2,400 meters with a distance of ground of 1.5 miles on the Laurel Park turf course. 2,400 meters, 1.5 miles here. Rails at 0 feet, so it's the inner portion of the turf course. And something I noticed about Laurel this year, or Maryland in general, because this goes with Pimlico also, they've been carting a lot more longer distance races, 1.5 mile races. I saw a few 1.25 mile races in the condition books that they're going to plan on running in the next few weeks, and I actually love it. The more the merrier. Something I've noticed is allowance horses don't want to really go 1.5 miles, but these claiming horses, when they cart these 1.5 mile races, they usually fill up well. I believe there's another 2 of them carted, possibly for Sunday, so we'll have to go check that out. But my top selection here in the sixth from Laurel, I'm going to go with the 2-horse Minister's Strike. I'm going to go 2987 in the superfecta. 2987 super. Top selection, 2-horse Minister's Strike. 5-year-old gelding by English Channel. Jamie Nash trains. Trevor McCarthy gets the mount. The horse's most recent outing came 22nd of September here at Laurel. 1 mile and 1/16 in Claiming 16. He finished second by length that day. He sat back early on, excuse me. It was very wide. He closed up well. He just missed at the end, but he ran a good effort that afternoon. Before then, a Star Lounge race 16,000, a Colonial Mile 16th inner turf course, 5th of September. He finished third by 3.5 lengths. Again, he sat back early, had a little bit of a trouble trip in the stretch, but he did come out late. You know, he ran an okay race there on that inner turf course that does not play towards speed, towards close as well. And then the Colonial, August 24th, mile 3/16, Claiming 16. Horse won by 1/2 length. He sat back early, got the lead, then he took off clear. But keep in mind about that mile 3/16 run at Colonial. I think early on in the meet, I think they were running the races close to 1.25 miles with a very long run-up. Because towards the end of the meeting, the 1.3/16 races, the start moved up a little bit. And when they started carding 1.25 miles races, they started going just ever so slightly back from where they were originally carding these 1.3/16 races in early August. If you don't believe me, go look at the charge in Equibase, and also check out the replays of something very weird I noticed. But you know, the source still won that race, Colonial, at 1.3/16, a la probably 1.25 miles. But he has run 1.5 miles once. That came at the Fairgrounds race course. That doesn't card these races very often either. 1.5 miles, March 31st, an obstacle 10 claim where he finished second by a neck. He sat closer that day, which is very good. He had the lead, he got caught in the stretch, but he ran a very good race there. It wasn't anything to cry to home about, but he has won recently, but he hasn't won at the longer distance in a little bit. But I'm going to take him here, 6-5. I think your best horse here, single in the multi-race. Hopefully this race doesn't get taken off the turf. If it does, it'll be running 1.25 miles on the main track. But to recap my selection now for the 6 from Laurel, let's take the 2-horse Minister's Strike. We'll go 2987 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.